guard of the year at point guard. Donahue. Lays up. And in and out of the circuit shot. Here's Hatter, the other half of the high scoring tandem for Cornell. Wild shot goes awry, and here comes Howard for Penn. Soaring in. Palace, lob inside. Nora working on Dwyer. In one. This is what you're going to see from the big red man, the man press. And quick shots on the offensive end. Jones had it blocked. Great hustle by Smith. That's the friggin' fine Smith. Smith can score in bunches. He had 22 against Dartmouth 2 games ago. This is Whiteside. Howard. Tipped around. Nelson Henry secures the board. And one! Oh, damn, I have to go now. Oh, here comes Hatter. Around Nelson Henry. And over Sam Jones for two. That's a tough shot.
That's sure. Well, he checked three right there. Don't be surprised to see him keep going. That one is on Darian Nelson Henry. He does not seal off of the roof.
And there you go. Hatter again. No other Hatter.
Then bangs down the long 3-8 challenge. Started getting the flow a little bit.
Jackson Donahue with a near steal. Howard all the way to the rack. Hatter. Morgan. Scoreless no more. He bangs home. And fires.
Nice job not going over the back right there by Nelson Henry.
How about the cut? Hatter. Looks like a push-off. It's a steal anyway. Here comes Howard. Now a steal the other way. Davis rips it away.
Fucking slippy fuck. That one was coming to him.
Now Smith lays it up and in with the left. Oh, 64% of the shots. There's a steal coming. As Morgan finds Hatter for a tray. Bingo off the back of here.
Out like that. Get your bag, big fall.
Spins it off the back of the rim. Hatter coming back the other way. Good find of Davis. Hands off Hatter. That one rims out. Morgan crosses over into the lane. And spins that shoe in. See how quickly Morgan can score in bunches. Moves like...
Yes, he's not holding back.
No, there's no sugar coating at 5.5. Morgan blocked from behind by Foreman, gets it on board, and the ball is... Howard. Nice lead down low. And Nelson Hickler. Getting the start again. Senior versus freshman. Silky.
Tip.
Saves it. Into the hands of Smith. Getting away from Donahue, Smith, Hatter, Whiteside, from the right side. Palace, a three, he can shoot him. Anybody else? Head guard again. Silky, this would be a huge three. Bingo for the freshman.
He's fifth. Good push, gets the ball ahead to Sam Jones, and then... finishes with the right hand that time. Man, that's another fucking hot fire.
Oh, Mark Dwyer. Howard inside, Nelson Henry.
Not even on the podium.
Donahue dribbles out the clock. And Penn gets the lead.